Mint.
You reckon?
Yeah. It's on. We're on.
Expo ready?
A little bit of a brush.
Look at that. Perfect.
Yeah?
You ready to go?
Ready to go.
You get the tap of approval.
Thank you so much. I might just fix it up a little bit.
I think it's crazy, like 4 years ago, I came here with my partner and we were celebrating our 10-year anniversary. And so we booked a trip to Melbourne and we found out that the FitX was on. So we just decided to go. And I remember walking in there and I was just like, I want to be part of this world. I remember that so vividly. And fast forward now, 4 years later, and I am part of this world. I made the change and now I get to do this every day. And I just think that's so cool and I absolutely love it. I love thinking about my journey and the fact that I was so unhappy doing what I was doing. And instead of just staying with it and just trying to make it work, I really just decided, and I definitely didn't decide overnight. It was a really hard decision to make, but change is scary. I know a lot of us are so scared of changing and changing things in our lives and stepping into the unknown. But I know for me especially, that fear of changing, making a big change in my life, changing my career, that definitely was a much better option than staying where I was, because I was completely miserable. So if you find that you're really unhappy with what you're doing in life, with your relationship that you're in, with anything, I think it's so important just to make that step into the unknown and make a step towards making a change, because your happiness depends on it. And once you get to where you want to be, you'll just think, why was I so scared to do this? It's so worth it. Okay, so we're about to go grab some breakfast and then we're going to walk down to the convention center for the expo. I bet it's super crazy there already, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna take you along for the ride. So let's go. The verdict is in.
What was it?
Pancakes.
Pancakes.
I feel like it's the best way to start the day. You know? Don't you agree?
Every day should start with pancakes.
Yeah. I'm feeling good about this decision. I had a protein shake before I came here. So I got my protein and now I'm just going to get some carbs for energy, because I'm going to need a lot of energy today. I'm good to go. I'll be good to go. And coffee, because coffee is life.
Coffee in the sky.
Sure. We can sing it. Yeah. For it. What are you doing?
Watching you.
Talking to my peeps.
Make it bounce.
Boom. Strike ready.
That is a wrap. Arnold Sports Festival for 2018 is done. I'm absolutely wrecked. My voice is just holding on. My feet have fallen off. Why did I decide to wear these shoes? I don't know. But today was incredible. It was so busy, even busier than yesterday. And I got to meet Arnold twice. You guys already know that, you saw that. That was a massive tick on the bucket list for me, so seriously so exciting. So now it's time to get a massive feed. We're thinking Italian and then dessert, big sleep, and then we're gonna do it all again in about a month's time at the Sydney Fitness Show. So can't wait, and I'll see you then. Make it bounce.